Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio back in her hometown after her trip to Singapore last week. Duterte's daughter left the country, saying it was for personal health management reasons. In an interview with the Davao City Disaster Radio, Duterte Carpio clarified her recent overseas trip was not related to the health status of her father, President Rodrigo Duterte. The younger Duterte added she's set to make two more visits to Singapore until next year. President Duterte taunted his critics once again on Monday, just days after he went missing from the public eye for nearly 2 weeks. Duterte addressed rumors on his whereabouts in his weekly public address, saying he deliberately avoided public appearances.
Noong nawala ako ng ilang araw, talagang sinadya ko yun. Ganun ako eh. Nasaan ang presidente? You know, baka patay na. If you want me to die early, you must pray harder. Actually, what you intend or what you would like to happen is to see me go. You want me to go and you're praying for that.
Duterte added he returns to his hometown Davao City whenever he wants. He also defended his longtime aide, Senator Christopher Bongo, who has posted photos of Duterte playing golf and motorbike riding. Duterte said there was nothing wrong with enjoying his free time. The chief executive canceled his public engagements last week after some members of his security team tested positive for COVID-19. But Malacañang said Duterte was not sick. A new study shows almost 2 in 3 Filipinos agree that President Duterte's health is a public matter. According to a new Social Weather Station survey, 65% of Filipinos believe Duterte should disclose his health status, while the remaining 32% think it's a private concern. The survey was conducted in September last year. Back in 2019 and 2018, 61% of Filipinos said Duterte's health is a public matter. The new survey comes as Duterte faces backlash for disappearing from the public eye for nearly 2 weeks amid the raging COVID-19 pandemic.